Students, today we are going to see about programmable array logic, that is PAL. So in this, it is a traditional, that is standard logic circuit design we are having in this programmable array logic. Here we are making use of these AND gates, which are feasible one, and OR gates are fixed one. So here we are having three equations. Y1 is equal to A B bar C plus A bar B bar plus ABC, and Y1, Y2 and Y3. So you know all these equations in sum of products, SOP form. Okay, so we are going to draw the logic circuit for these three equations. So here we have to draw the three standard lines ABC, and here we have to draw the NOT gate. Okay, this is A0, B0 and then C0. So here we are having in Y1, we are having A, B bar, C. And this is A, B bar, C. Here we are making use of AND gate. This is A, B bar and then C. The same thing for the second one, A bar, B, C bar. A bar, B, C bar. Here we are having this one AND gate. A bar, B and then C bar. So for the third one, A, B, C, here we have drawn this. Second one, Y2, we are having A, B. So I have connected the circuits A and B and one AND gate. So the result is going to be AB. And then A bar C. So all these things you know it very well. And then A bar C, B bar. This is A bar and then B bar we have connected. So the AND gate result is A bar B bar. So next one is Y3 is equal to sigma M. That is this sum of the product 0, 1, 2, 6. So this is you have using K map, you have to reduce this expression. Already we have talked about this K, you all know about this K map, isn't it? So here I have drawn this diagram for K map. So this is 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1 and 1, 0. This is 0 and 1. So here we are having 0. So I have put that 1, 0, 0, 0 is 1, 0, 0, 1. And then for 2, 0, 1, 0 is 1. And then for 6, 1, 1, 0. So, if you are going to reduce this K map, here we are going to have that Y3 is equal to A bar C bar. So, for using this expression, we got this A bar and then C bar for this one. And this A B bar is for this one. So, now Y3 is equal to A bar C bar plus A B bar. So, here we have for the third one, A bar and then C bar. For this one, here we are having A and B bar. So we have connected all these things, and we have to, for Y1 we are having, these three terms should be added. Okay, so for the Y2 we have to add AB, A bar C and then A bar B bar for Y2. For Y3 we have to add that A bar C bar E plus AB bar. So this is for Y2. So this is a programmable array logic. This is a standard circuit designing we are having. Suppose if you are going to have, instead of three variables, here we are having three variables A, B, C. Suppose if you are going to have four variables, then according to that you have to add one more AND gate, that is D with NOT gate. So that is D bar. So we have to reduce this expression. If you are going to have in this sum of product SOP format, then you have to reduce this and draw the circuit. Here in this programmable array logic, here we are making use of both AND gate and OR gate. In this, AND gate is feasible and then we are having fixed OR gate. So in the next class we can see about this programmable logic array, that is PLA, and in that I will explain the difference between